Hello friends, welcome back to Rashmi's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make radish curry. So radish curry is very simple, very easy recipe, and today I am going to make a radish curry with the radish that I got from my garden. It's a very organic, very fresh radish, and I have removed the leaf from the radish and I have to wash it like 2 to 3 times so that I have to get all the mud and every other stuffs out of it and make it very clean. So let's start. So friends, here I have my instant pot, and first I will heat up my pan. So I am clicking on the saute mode. Here I have started for 30 minutes, but it will be like when my sauteing will be done, I will just off it. And I will wait for instant pot to get hot nicely, and now it is nicely hot. So I'm going to add olive oil in it. It will be like 1 big tablespoon of olive oil. Let it heat. Now my olive oil is nicely hot. I'm going to add my mustard seeds in it and let it pop out. After popping, I'm going to add cumin seed. It's 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Let it crackle. Now I'm going to add 2 red chili. So it's depend upon your spiciness, how hot you want. Now give a good stir. So friends, now I'm going to add a pinch of hing, that is also called as asafoetida. It will give a very nice taste in this curry. It's very simple, friend. And now I'm going to add a little bit of red chili powder. It's like 1/2 teaspoon. It's optional, depend upon your taste. 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder. Give a quick mix. Now friends, here I have chopped my radish and potato in the chunks, like you can see here. A small chunks you have to make, and radish in a circle shape I have cut it. You can give any shape as you want. Now I'm going to add all of this in my mixture. So here I have added everything. Now you have to give a quick mix all of them nicely and fry it for like 2 to 3 minutes. Friends, now you have to add chopped tomatoes. Here I have taken 1 big tomato. Now mix them all. Now friends, I'm going to add salt according to taste. Add 1/2 cup of water. Mix them. And now friends, you have to put the lid on. So you have to click on off and pressure cook it for like 7 minutes. That's it. And your curry will be all ready. Friends, it's done now, and you have to wait for the pressure to release naturally, and then only you open your lid and you can see your curry is all ready. So friends, this is very simple recipe of making a radish curry in the instant pot. It is very quick and very delicious. Please give a try and garnish it with coriander leaf, and it tastes very good with chapati, rice, anything you want. So keep watching Rashmi's Kitchen. Please subscribe and give a thumbs up if you like this recipe. Thank you. Bye-bye.